Okay, so this is the football field thing. Turn that on. Hopefully it'll work. You'll slowly get faster until eventually you fly out. Yeah, that's the other game. All right, so to get these games full version and to have them finished and good, not crap like they are right now, go ahead and tell your friends about it. It's that simple. Click like and tell your friends. So, thanks for watching, and remember, watch Ticket. I don't know what that was. Anyway, yeah. Toodaloo. Video game. Work in progress. Storyline's still kinda jacked. I'm gonna show you all three of these guys. This guy's, he's got work in progress, locked. This guy still says locked, but he's not work in progress. Mm-hmm. Alright. So first I'm gonna show you the main character. Do 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 do. Okay, so. Now in this game, it's quite simple. You just, you can't die yet, but you can kill someone. Which is kind of funny. If you hold down any key, like, down is crouch, up is block. But if you hold down left or right, then you'll bounce off these. You just keep going.
Coming to new.
Okay. So, this guy, he's from another game. He just... Oh, whoops. I killed myself. I can... If I... kill everybody. Like a boss. That's actually a glitch, believe it or not. I know about all glitches. Even the glitches in my own game. That's the one glitch I can't remove yet. Because I don't have the full version. So I can't release it. Yeah. Alright, so... And this part, I unlocked breaking walls. But only this character can do that. Yeah. I can break... and kill the bad guys. Kinda baller. Just a little bit baller. That's actually a glitch, believe it or not. Alright. So, now for the next character. This little mini midget dude. He's really small and fast. He's kind of adorable. Can fit where other characters can't. Nyah, nyah, nyah. Pun. This guy says, small nose, that's it for now though. This is blah, blah, blah. Locked. Alright, so.